Clemson University veterinarian says the number of Eastern equine encephalitis cases has nearly doubled from last summer.
Triple E, as it's sometimes called, can be deadly to horses and humans. It's spread by mosquitoes. So far, 24 cases have been diagnosed in horses this year. Last year, the total was 14. The cases are concentrated in the Lowcountry and the Grand Strand areas. The good news is there are no human infections reported. Triple E, again, is spread by the black-tailed mosquito. There is no vaccine to protect humans from the infection, but there is a vaccine for horses.